Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. Here's a step-by-step tutorial on installing Chrome driver for Selenium with code examples in Python. Before installing Chrome driver, ensure you have the Chrome browser installed and note down its version. To check the version, open Chrome and go to chrome/settings/help. Visit the Chrome driver download page and download the appropriate Chrome driver version that matches your Chrome browser version. Save the downloaded file in a known directory. If you haven't already, install the Selenium package using pip. Now, let's write a Python script that utilizes Selenium with Chrome driver. Replace /path/to/chrome driver with the actual path where you saved the Chrome driver executable. Run your Python script to test whether Chrome driver is installed correctly and can automate a simple task like opening a website. Adjust the path and the Selenium code as needed for your specific tasks. That's it. You've successfully installed Chrome driver for Selenium in Python. You can now automate tasks, perform tests, and interact with websites using Selenium and Chrome driver. Feel free to adapt the path and code examples based on your specific environment and requirements. ChatGPT.